Car, yeah, it's aquifer on the field. For black oil. Alright, this is our the second Ruben right here. And Irene. And then the other one.
One of those guys.
Right in there, sir.
Brothers and sisters, for as much as has pleased Almighty God in His wise providence to take out of this world the soul of our deceased sister, Doris Smith Blackman, we therefore commit her body to the ground, saying, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust, looking for that general resurrection in the last day, in the life of the world to come, through our Lord Jesus the Christ, and redeemed of the Lord says, amen.
Amen.
Let us pray. Father, we thank you for this day, an appointed day in which you have assigned. We thank you for the beauty of it and the joy which you have brought with us. Lord, we ask your blessings upon this family, that you'll touch each one with strength and power, with joy and with peace. We pray that you'll be with them, therefore, from this day until we all sit before the seat of pray that you'll lead us with wisdom, guide us with love and compassion. Keep us under the umbrella of salvation. Until that day, we will all with fellowship with you. Ask that you'll continuously watch over us, be a light and a guide. Give us safe passages back to our homes and fellowship with each other. Fellowship with you. Just be the blessing that we all stand in need of. Now may the love of God, the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit, the fellowship of Almighty Jesus, let's rule and abide with us now, henceforth, and forevermore. Let the redeemer of the Lord say, amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
On behalf of the Blackwell family and all the others, men, and everybody, that I won't start naming, Miss Blackwell is like the second mother to me. And so I told Reuben in the church, I said, I told my mom, now you got to take care of Reuben and Jay. That's scary. And Reuben has already asked for cheesecake. I guess you get a lot
of cheesecake.
You better share Reuben.
And Reuben, my name's Reuben. Now Reuben says I was named after him. So we had such a pleasure. I love Miss Blackwell. We just had such a pleasure working with everybody. It wasn't like it was work.
Everybody was
standing together with this family. We appreciate all y'all coming.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Love you, bro. Good to see you.
Thank you all.
Thank you, my beautiful family. Thank you for everything you did for my mom. While she was here on this side. And thank you for continuing her legacy. Thank you for loving us. And, so now you're standing on the generations of Blackwells and all those connected. And we are submitting our mom to rest beside her dear W.C. where she was eager to be. Thank you so much. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you. Love you. And don't forget, we got lots of food, so y'all got to go back to the church. And it's good, too, so you don't want to miss that.
You're welcome. We're going to let them come in and lower the casket into the vault and cover if anybody wants to do anything. And then after that, we're going to ask everybody to step back. You don't have to leave, but if you just step back, so they can move that quickly.
Thank you.
says something.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem with that.
Okay, take care.
Hey, all right, gentlemen. Hey, Donna.
Hey, how you doing?
Thank you. Ha, ha, ha.